The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 272 pounds, Brutus the Barber Beefcake.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 220 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 220 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
As we get ready for singles action, I like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide.
I think I'll tweet about this right now.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 243 pounds, Greg the Hammer Valentine.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from West Memphis, Arkansas, weighing in at 317 pounds, Psycho Sid.
Always ready for a fight, Psycho Sid makes his way to the ring. We're just moments away from this Monday Night Raw match getting underway.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Pembroke, North Carolina, weighing in at 285 pounds, Tatanka.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.